spotted Arkanov.
You're here. Rocket launcher up ahead. Be careful.
Huh? What was that noise?
Damn!
That's you.
We're set. Okay, Ghost Lead. We're clear.
Nice shooting.
Said he'd come for me.
We're not going to fight this game.
Now you're just showing off.
Something.
I'm going for cover!
Enemy is on alert. Stay quiet.
I got nothing. I haven't seen anything.
Enemy contact!
Shield it up. Does anyone see them? Take it down.
Mortar fire coming in. Before it explodes. Battery's empty. Drone's out. Put a dent in it.
Good.
Outcasts!
Quiet. I don't have time for warmonger bullshit.
Fit to fight. Grenade fired!
Nice going.
Coming in hot! And it's hit!
come heal you. Hell yeah. Combat drone deployed.
Fire power, fix it.
Spotted Arkanov.
Israel's out of range now.
gift!
Missile compromised. No one will be able to launch it.
An American is helping the outcasts!
Quiet. I don't have time for warmonger bullshit.
Drone deployed.
Always good to have more firepower.
I'm with you.
Sniper's about to fire on us. Cover! A sniper's gonna shoot! Got a sniper ready to engage us!
Out for mortars!
Mortar fire coming in.
Vasily. You're good.
Shit, yeah. Good casualty. Good to go. Combat drone activated. Time to shine, buddy.
set.
Too close. Thanks.
I got you. Hold tight.
Activating the combat drone.
Appreciate that, boss.
Give us an extra hit.
Putting on night vision.
Good idea. Cop.
Goggles on.
Copy that. Goggles on.
I'll turn mine on. Drone battery's zero. It's out.
The extra firepower would have helped.
Activating night vision.
Activating mine.
The outcast will take care of you.
I'm not a snitch like the CIA operatives you associate with.
We'll see about that. Woman, this is Nomad. Arkanov's been captured, and the missile's neutralized.
Well done. It's gonna be difficult to keep a trained Russian officer talking, but I'm confident the outcasts will get their results. Arkanov's already revealed that this is a civilian operation from private capital backers, with enough money to buy Bodark support. With the Raven's Rock leaders dead, the Bodarks are nothing more than opportunistic mercenaries. Man, it's a sad state of affairs when honor can be bought by the highest bidder. But for now, we've avoided war between the U.S. and Russia. We found an audio recording on Arkanov during his interrogation. Transmitting it now.
Arkanov, you must increase tensions between Russia and America. Position Russia as an irresistible target for aggression. Once those titans are busy fighting for dominance, they'll be too distracted to notice what we do with Aurora.
Doesn't look like the Russians are behind this one.
I wouldn't count them out just yet. There could be an internal power struggle between different factions of the Russian government. One thing we can say for sure is that, for now, the crisis has been averted.
Thank you.
Bowman, this is Nomad. Coast is clear. Send traffic.
This region is low value for the Bodarks, but high interest to the outcasts. They see it as a way to reinforce their resource logistics and distribution. Your main objective is to secure the raw material storage facility. We need to choke the Bodark supply to undermine their efforts. Here's your destabilization missions. You can destroy the Bodark trucks to prevent more drone presence inside the facility. Another objective is to steal a Bodark VHC and hand it over to the outcasts. They'll be able to use the drone shipment to help you, and it'll decrease enemy drone forces in the whole zone. On the other hand, some captured outcasts have been put to work in the mines. Find and deliver them out of the danger zone safely. On top of that, an outcast team was sent in to blow up a Bodark convoy en route to reinforce the facility's security. We've lost all communications with the team, and need to find out if they've completed the mission. Capturing the facility will be the final touch for the outcast coordinated attack.
Got it. Nomad out.